Okay, thank you. Firefighters put out a fire at a home in Longmeadow early this morning. The Longmeadow Deputy Fire Chief told 22 News the fire at 55 Cedar Road started shortly before 4 o'clock this morning. He said firefighters were able to get everything under control quickly. No one was hurt. The family is temporarily forced out of their home, but they should be able to return soon.